It's fine.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah, that was a good game. They played well. Like, look, it's great. They took it to them. Playing the meat? Oh, the team that's not even playing. Thank you. bad call.
They don't throw flags. At all. Ever.
That was a bad call. That ball was pitched before that flag came out. That was a good play, too. See, that pitch went 6 yards. Good D.
Good D.
She get her hand on it for the defender? It looked like I'm looking for the camera. It looked like she got a hand on the ball. This is third.
Come on.
Yeah. Kaitlyn outran her arm. Can't see. It says it is, yeah. So it's not showing up on YouTube, but it's live. Yeah, no, it's, I'm actually, three people are watching it. It's live. Would be on us. Must have been rough in the passer. Thank you. First down, but now we're first and 19 and a half. They haven't called the quarter yet, have they? I have a quarter. It's been over for a while. Taught this in practice. No, she didn't get it out. She had her hands there, but she didn't pull it out. That was a good no call. But it only got us 1 yard. They were on sack. Oh, 2 minute warning. It's already a second quarter.
Here we go! Come on, come on!
yards. That's why he's running that short.
Zach, check it off!
Well, that's a stop time. Gotta get the first down. She ran backwards. Lost yards.
Watched a mark where they pulled the flag.
I don't think she didn't get it.
But I've been watching these refs the whole game. It's like.
And what killed us? She ran east west and lost the yard. Otherwise, that was the first down. We got a lot to work on.
Did she have the ball?
Yeah, but didn't have enough far enough when they pulled a flag.
Extended any further than the arm.
I know. Oh yeah, no. I'm saying. I agree with that. The placement. I thought she was short.
Good pressure.
Stop, incomplete pass. In the last 2 minutes of each half, it's like regular football. So I have about 33 seconds. Oh, touchdown. brother. Somebody hit somebody near our car. You might want to go check.
Oh, after this? So, oh, it was theirs.
Oh, I was like, I'm here.
Somebody hit somebody?
Yeah.
Okay. I just heard a little crash every time I'm looking. I'm like, the car that's moving is like straight from you.
How it turns out.
I don't think they knew the ball was live. They didn't react. She did say it. That was, could have been a touchdown. So far back. I'm going to start the clock.
Yep.
pass interference. Yeah, well, you didn't see that?
I didn't know it. I had no idea.
It was fourth down. Look at the ref. The ref goes like this. There's no downs left. That's
totally
a different team. That's totally.
The girls with the black hair? No, they're over there.
It may be their A team, but. That's what I said earlier. Maybe they haven't worked on punts at all this season. maybe they haven't worked on punts at all this season, but they should have special teams. We just lost 3 yards. Went from having... There we go, north south. Nice, there you go. That's why you go north south. What? I can't help the sun.
I know.
I can't stop it. That third down? Or is that? No. Yeah, it's third down.
There it is!
Yeah! Tell me you got that one on camera.
Which is amazing because I wasn't watching through the camera. But I got it. First thing I looked at. How much? They're going for three? Or they're not? They got to back up. There's first, it's further, there's 1, 2, and 3 pointers. It's the right call. But it's, you're all the way back. All the way. Same play. She just has to throw early.
Like, we have a bunch of red tiles on the
I hate, so I was looking, so I can't watch the game because of this. I just try to. She just asked if I got it.
Yeah, but I was giving her a thumbs up already. I was saying thumbs up for the touchdown. And she said, did you get it?
And did you say no?
I didn't say anything.
But
I think she took that as a...
Yeah, she took it as a yes.
Follow it!
But no, you see, I can't see.
Follow it!
So what I'm going to do is... And I'm like, I don't know if I want to do it. Early Christmas present, maybe. Oh, it's... She hit the quarterback, but Robinson immediately was saying, I think they may have banged head or something.
But
that was the ankle. Yeah, because Robinson immediately was calling the coach over. Like, the two girls were yelling at told the coach, come over.
That's us. That's Grace. She got hurt.
Yeah. Hopefully it's the ankle. Hey, you know, you're supposed to stop and go until the whistle. She did the right thing. Must have been roughing the passer. I think it was on the first girl she ran by. Tough call.
I'm gonna run that out too.
She didn't need to pitch it. She would have scored. That was a design play. That's game. Is that mercy rule?
No, come on.
Oh.
What the hell came to me?
It's getting close to mercy rule. It's 24-6. I'm just saying.
We scored 36 on the team.
They called it. We scored 32. They called it. They called it early. And then the other games, they called early. I think it's... Good tackle.
Good sack.
Touchdown this time, he missed her other two.
Oh.
I've been hearing about it ever since.
It's time to go home when you miss that.
That was last year, and I'm still hearing about it.
Yeah, last year, she missed two touchdowns. She hasn't let him forget it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, finally
dropped
one.
That's behind it. It's not considered a drop.
I know.
But she got her hand on it. Oh, wow.
I think 35 left in the game. 35 seconds.
I have 3 minutes left.
Yeah, but didn't you forget to start?
No.
Oh. I don't know then.
It doesn't matter.
It's not like it's close.
We're not going to make a comeback, are you saying?
Done very well.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they just have things to work on.
I mean, this team practices
year-round.
Yeah, exactly.
But believe it or not, this is only the JV team.
I know.
Yeah.
Right.
But,
yeah, but again.
But they're good. They're better than pretty much everybody in Georgia. We just have some things we got to work on, which they got plenty of time to work on.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yep. Learning your weaknesses. Mm-hmm.
But they scored on them. Which is good.
Is there a penalty, I guess? Oh, no, it was a sack. And that's the game. That's interesting. Huh, this is some weird shit.